And we're back where we left off.
New build, new opportunities.
Okay. Yeah, we're almost done with this place.
It's a swirling vortex of
souls.
Green
souls.
Souls.
The well of souls.
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 Souls. Salsa Verde.
So, like we said, just pause if you want to read. Give you a little bit on each page. Alright. Crap. We really need to fix these key bindings.
Yeah, it's really weird, like...
Yeah.
If E doesn't do anything, I'd rather have E be action, just because
yeah.
It's kind of like... Well, no, wait, E does. E does, E is potions, I guess.
Where's that lever?
Let's see. It's right there. To that, to the.
I know it's here. Some. Am I just being stupid?
I don't.
I swear, I've played this so many times and I still don't know where this.
Played
fucking...
this 3 times.
Okay.
Shit. This is as good as mine. Is it down there, maybe?
I doubt it.
That wouldn't make sense. Maybe
yeah,
you have to jump into the swirling vortex.
No.
No, you can't.
Oh, okay. I'm not used to the sprint. It's right there.
What is it, shift?
Shift is block, control is...
Oh, yeah, that's weird.
I swear. Am I just being stupid? What the fuck?
Did you have to triple click it? What the hell is that?
No, apparently it didn't register it the first couple of times.
Wait, were you pressing E or were you pressing F?
I thought I was pressing F. Mm. So that's Hughes. It's Professor Hughes.
That's you.
You've made it. And look at you. Even with all you've been through.
What the hell is wrong with that audio?
Turn from the dead? Please forgive me. You must be.
It sounded like he was talking into a cone.
I am Fomorous Hughes, and this is my
laboratory. Oh wait, it must be.
Everything you see here is dedicated to one thing.
I don't know.
Well, it must be like the surround sound.
Immortality.
Like I have one headphone in.
Yeah, it's probably why.
It sounded like he was talking into like a cone, really far away. I was like,
we might learn from one another.
Too
much to explain right now.
What's going on?
What's going on? I can't explain right now. Cut this tree down with this herring.
Not yet. What's important is getting you out of here safely. You're the only proof of what we've achieved here.
Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Well,
but I can ensure that its only success is safe.
Okay, so...
Of course you do. Please, we must hurry.
We got all the time in the world. Okay, my dad.
I wish I could tell you more, but... Your death is a mystery to me as well. It seems that your memory died with your body.
Okay.
You see, the well is designed to capture the soul of someone recently deceased, recreating their physical form within its waters. Simple, really. Your rebirth is the first we might truly call a success. There have been others, but the results weren't quite right.
So that's pretty much it. We could go through here. But
really? No, they're called the Tuatha. They were once
faithful
of the Winter Court, but they've been
the Winter Court
by their Lord Gadfler. But how could they have found us out here? We're miles away from the front lines. The war has never touched Dalentarth. And why attack the well?
Okay, so
good. We can't waste time.
Like I was saying in our first recording that eventually got deleted.
Yes, you're right. I
there's two. There's the Fae. There's the Summer Court and the Winter Court.
It's just a
and you're the Winter Court is the enemy in this war, because they've been twisted by
I'm
this
so
by their
closed,
Lord
Gap
Goldflow or whatever
yeah.
into
yes,
what we
saying,
now call the Tuatha.
Sure what...
They're no longer. You could say they're no longer
see.
What they were
sir,
supposed to
Mr.
be.
Mr. Hughes, like, the Tuatha have reached the lab. That
it's I'm trying to think of an example. It's like when some Like a human becoming so evil they're no longer a human. You know,
like a demon.
Yeah, yeah, kind of like that.
Alright.
Like, follow the path. They're now so corrupted that you can't really call them a fae. They don't resemble what they once were.
No matter what else, stay alive!
Oh, hey, what's up?
Dude, this guy's badass. Look at that.
Oh, I mean, he's so short, you can't really hit him. They're, like, swiping above his head.
Oh, yeah. Alright, so now we get out. I don't think there's really anything. Yeah, we can't get to anything in here. Alright, well, we'll just get out.
Oh.
Okay. I gotta go into the key bindings.
That's like that one door opened.
Controls. Does E have anything? E is not bound.
Alright, yeah, let's put that, what is it, action or something? Look, yeah, there it is. Interact. That is E. E for interact.
There we go.
God. Want to move faster?
Control while running to toggle sprint. Yeah. I already know. I already know that. Now we're gonna be coming up. Fuck. What the fuck? I don't. There's really no point in blocking a lot unless you're in a group. Unless there's a group.
Yeah.
And you kind of get staggered a little bit, but even then, it's kind of. Whatever. Just take all. Anything else in here? No? Okay.
Can you buy a house?
Yes. There is a house that you can buy.
Can you have a wife?
I don't think so.
Can you have children?
No.
Can you get that?
It's not that immersive.
Can you get that sweet that. You know what I'm saying? Know what I'm saying, boss?
Yeah, I know what you're saying. And no, you can't.
Damn.
That's a troll.
It's pretty gross.
Or is it an ogre? I don't know. No. Oh,
oh
shit.
Oh, damn, dude. He missed.
Ow. I hate trolls so much. Oh no, it gets worse. These things get.
Damn.
I should. Alright, hold up. Let's see what goes. I know there's a way to,
keybind it.
Back to radio.
So wait, when you go into radio, does it pause the game?
Yeah.
As you're getting about to get smashed.
As I'm about to get smashed.
I wonder if you can, like, set it to the, numbers.
No, the hot bar is, spells and shit. We get this cool ass shit.
Lightning!
100% XP bonus. Yeah.
We're gonna loot that body. Ooh, the squire ring!
And, that's that.
Jesus. This place is falling apart.
And we leveled up. Okay, so. This would be your,
Seems pretty. I guess, simple.
Yeah, it's not very, like. Difficult.
So wait, where the hell's
So this is your perk, like your perks.
Oh, okay.
So
where's like?
See how we already have blacksmithing up by two. And
is there? There's not like a weapon one. Like where's like?
No,
the
that's
sword
that. You, hold up, man. Mm-hmm. So do you want to go into persuasion? We can do a lot more paths, dialogue tree paths. We can convince people to stay or whatever, you know.
What do you mean stay?
Like, people who would be like, I'm gonna go off and do this thing, and you'd be like, nah, let's do this thing, and they'd be like, okay, you convinced me.
Does it help with, like, selling and stuff? Like
that would be your mercantile.
Oh, okay.
But this would come in and, like, you have, like, most of the time you have, like, a do this or don't do this, and then, like, the third option is, like, you know, like, you can kill them or not kill them, or the third option would be, like, something that doesn't involve killing them, but at the same time gets them, you know?
Yeah, I mean, I'm cool with that. But I also want to do the blacksmithing one, too, eventually, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, since you've never delved into it, so...
So this would be your attacking
stuff. Oh, okay, alright. I was wondering.
So, if we're going to... So, finesse would be your rogue stuff, might would be your warrior, and sorcery would be your mage. Since we're going more of a warrior build...
Go with the might. Yes.
We're probably going to want to do... Let's see, this... This is pretty much your, get over here move.
Get over here.
But since we're probably going to be using more, swords. We're gonna. We got 2 points available. What do you want to put them in? I put one into the longsword mastery. And put one into. What is this? Brutal weaponry. Unlocks charge special attacks for longsword, greatsword, and hammer.
Ooh. Don't we already have that though?
No.
Or is it just like different ones?
We'll just put them in these three main for now.
Yeah.
I don't think we're ever going to be doing anything with defense though.
Probably not.
So we'll go with that.
Alright.
And then. That's it.
309 gold?
Yeah.
Oh, man, we're digging in the money right now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, you just... I know you guys just built these boxes, but I'm going to break them down. Ooh, what is that? Is that a Nern root, bro?
Ooh, a Nern root.
Ooh, a Nern root. Yeah. I know you just made this pot, but I'm also going to break it.
Currently have an active quest. Quest. Into the light.
Into the light.
What is our active quest? What are you talking about? We have no active quest.
Did he say that?
No, that was the fucking tutorial.
Oh.
Did he really have a troll?
Yes. Okay, the giant rock thing. Yes.
I don't know how the fate was kind to collapse that doorway behind you. They would have chased us into the glade.
I hate the camera, like, view of this stuff.
Yeah.
Well, it doesn't help me with anything.
Alright. Oh, wait, go back. There's something there, though. To the left. Left. That thing.
Oh.
What is that?
If you want to get into alchemy and shit.
Oh, okay. Alright.
But no, you have to get your, there's a perk that you have to get up to be able to collect, to harvest the materials for it. There's a dungeon over here. And wolves.
Some very tough wolves, dude.
I know. But it's like any RPG, though. You struggle with the small creatures first, and then once you level up, you just start, like...
It's literally like World of Warcraft.
Yeah, it does resemble World of Warcraft a lot with the graphics and the playstyle.
Yeah.
I would want to say. What's going here?
So would your health, like, regenerate over time?
No.
Like, over long period of time?
No.
You're just kind of screwed?
You kind of have to get, like, potions that regen health over time. But other than that, no, they don't regen. Sometimes deadly traps are hidden along the way, keep a careful eye out, so, like... I don't ever deal
like
with...
bear traps and shit?
Okay. Bear traps. There's some very, like... Very intricate traps and shit in this game. Like, it's traps like you don't even see.
Fucking Rube Goldberg machines and shit.
Kobolds! You could be, like, the goblin type... The goblin type of creature in this game?
It's like a lizard.
Oh yeah.
It's a lizard mixed with like a cat, I guess. And they throw spears?
Yeah.
Killing all the natives.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Believed in them false gods and shit.
This is what you get. This is what happens when you don't believe in the true god.
Oh, he's a savage.
Oh,
damn, bro.
Savage.
So savage.
Yeah, well, that oh, savage wait. Is no
I think
longer
you got a, do you have another guy behind you still?
No.
No, that's amazing.
It's the only way you can tell if there's an enemy in the area that, the map, I think.
Can you pick up those spears?
No.
Oh.
There's not a lot of things you can... So yeah, the map will, like, that's the key binding for all the potions that are.
He's just tanking right
now. Dude, yeah, well, we're going the build, warrior build. You tank. You fucking yeah. tank.
Oh my god.
I know, right? I like how it's not like a... If you attack one enemy and there's another enemy, like, really close to it...
Yeah.
The damage only goes to that one. No, it, like... It hits. It hits everything. If they're close enough to be hit, they're hit.
Damn, man.
Fuck off.
You got a parry, bro.
Fuck off, man.
Lightning! Ooh, a helmet! Yes.
And the great thing about how we have the magic.
Oh, dude, you gotta put the helmet on, bro.
Well, that's what I'm doing.
Yes, yes. Yes, master. Yes, put on the helmet. Ooh. So badass.
Hold up. Options. Yes.
Hide helmet? Why?
Sometimes the helmets just look like shit.
Not really, I thought it looked pretty cool.
And really care for it. And yeah, so but the magic comes in handy because since we're close range and sometimes you just want to be able to get a long range shot off before you do anything.
Yeah.
The we got that long range without actually having to switch weapons or anything.
Oh, gotta watch out for that savage, bro. He doesn't give a shit.
No, no, he don't. But I think I'm more savage than he is.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I mean, look at that.
Oh, savage, bro!
Okay, so this is a lockpicking.
Alright, so... How the hell...
So, pretty much, I use the mouse to maneuver the lockpick, and I use A or D to maneuver the lock.
You said A or D or A and D?
A or D. Like, A to go that way, D to go that way.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And since things have durability, you use repair kits. There's a dead body. Take all of that. Oh, God. There's also special lockpicks. Oh, yeah. There's special lockpicks. I forgot what they call them, but they're pretty much like you're gonna be able to, like, pick any lock with them.
Yeah.
Or I think they give you a higher chance of forcing the lock.
So, wait, was there anything behind there, though? I feel like they would put a treasure.
Oh, you're right. They would.
And they would also put a trap.
Big ass bear trap.
See, that's what I would do. I'd put a trap right over that fucking shit. It's very weird. I've never seen that kind of lockpicking design, though.
Yeah, it's different.
Yeah.
I don't mind it.
Oh, are those iron greaves better than the ones with, well, probably.
Oh, shit.
I'm just saying.
That's better.
Yeah. Sturdy gloves?
Those are better.
No, they're not.
Yeah, they are. 11.
Oh, okay. No, never mind. I was looking at the durability. That's my bad.
Yeah, I look at the defense number.
Yeah.
If it's in green, it's better.
Yeah, I know.
There are going to be times, no matter what armor you're wearing or what build you're going for, sometimes light armor is better than your heavy armor. I don't know why, it's just like that. You would think light armor would be worse than heavy armor, no matter what.
Well, I mean, I guess it depends on, like, the quality. Like, if it's a rusty...
Yeah.
Like, rusty greaves versus
that also
very new leather greaves.
Yeah.
It's probably gonna be better.
Yeah. I guess I can see your point.
Trying to play some spades, bro? Oh, you got the same face tattoo?
Dude, he has badass fucking armor.
We must be brothers.
And a badass sword.
You've come from the tower, haven't you?
Are there two-handed swords in this game?
Yes, those are your great swords. And hammers. Hammers and great swords. I prefer hammers, to be honest. Dude, you bash people's faces in. Hugh sent me to Sentusa.
Poor old Fomaris Hughes.
God, dude, I got like, so pissed off the way all the time. World works.
Dude, what we just have that rusting bitch face. He's
probably dead by now.
You know what our guy kind of looks like?
What?
Since he's got like red hair? You know, Dexter?
When he started his experiment,
Dexter's Laboratory?
He asked me if they'd ever be successful.
Or Dexter the
TV show.
The Well of Souls would work.
Yeah,
the main character?
Yeah.
Kind of looks like that. Like
The hairstyle.
Yeah. Well, I mean the hairstyle and the face a little bit.
All I heard was red hair and then Dexter. And I was like, "Well, Dexter's Laboratory."
Yeah, see, well, Dexter's Laboratory.
So, see persuasion. That's okay. I was dead too and I just woke up. This will be like, hey, can you help me?
I could spare a little help in memory of Hughes.
See, otherwise he wouldn't have helped us.
Whichever.
Whichever.
You're the one. Then that means.
See, he gave us some
it
items.
All makes sense.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
The cards.
I didn't even see.
Yeah, I barely just
digger,
saw.
The running man and the beast.
The running man.
Prepare yourself.
Okay, so he's what they would call a fate weaver. They're like the tarot readers.
Oh, okay. Like my sister.
Like. Okay.
I can't. No, she's really into it.
But he can see when people are gonna die.
Yeah. From special attacks.
So, you see that middle bar right there?
Yeah, that's our fate.
Yeah. So.
Is that like our chance of dying?
No, that's our specialty. That's our build up bar to our special attack.
Another victory.
When you get when it fills up, you can do what they call a. See. Reckoning mode. We do reckoning mode. X to harness the power.
Harness the power.
Damn it! Just let me. Okay, so. So pretty much what we do. As you defeat enemies, their fates will begin to unravel. Okay, so pretty much they don't die. Right?
They don't die?
No, because watch.
Oh, you just hit them until they die?
No, we get to do this.
Jesus.
And pretty much we get this thing and it'll give us a button to clip. Over and over again. And then they die, but we get all their experience from it.
Covered in blood.
We get a pretty much a...
How?
Experience bonus for all the enemies
you?
That die from Reckoning
the
Mode.
Of fate.
So pretty much,
before,
Fate Weaver can see fate and stuff.
Yeah.
We, on the other hand, have no fate tied to us. So we choose our own fate and our own destiny.
How did you do that?
Which brings in the tarot cards. Like, you'll see later on them up on the road, but...
It's a lot of lore.
A lot of lore, but at the same time, like, everybody, any main character we interact with, has a fate tied to him, and we come in, we do something, and their fate completely takes a 180 and goes a different direction than what it was supposed to. Like, say somebody was destined to die, we come in and they don't die.
Or they were destined to live. They're not destined to die!
No, if they're destined to live and we come in, they could end up dying because of us.
So,
that would be my
should
guess.
We be called...
He was an academic, but he had a proper risk. You're nervous.
Fate changer.
Relax. I'll be
yes.
seeing your place in the pattern of destiny.
So he's reading our...
Who you are, what you've done, where your path takes you. Or, at least, I should be. You're real, right? I swear, I haven't had that much...
God, this gives me just such, like, Fable 1 vibes. Just because, like, how the whole game is just built up on, like... Fate,
yeah.
And stuff.
Yeah, I could see
like
that.
How you fate have the story and it's going this way, like no matter what.
Also, he's a crippling alcoholic.
Oh, Oh, that's
missing.
Great.
Yeah.
The crippling alcoholic is going to tell us her fate.
Yeah. Kind of weird and ironic, don't you think?
Seems, it seems logical. He's so just pretty much out drunk things. He's just like,
so pretty much what he's saying is everything I've already explained, so we're going to just skip that. So these are your, your fate cards.
Like the very bad video game.
So these are your destiny cards, like your tarot cards.
Yeah.
They just, each time you choose one, it just like...
I thought this said fatless at first.
Yeah. But
you
like,
are fatless.
As we go, we can, at tier 6, at a level 109.
Jesus Christ, what level are we now?
Wait, no. Not a level 109. But at some point in high level, we become a warlord, and that's all the buffs we get.
Hmm. Wait, so wait, is there a leveling system in this?
Yeah.
So we're level 2? I'm assuming.
Yeah, we're level 2, I think. But at level 55 and 55 in both might and finesse, we can become a blade master. And that's the kind of what I wanted to go towards.
That's just like base level or just might level? Okay.
That's might and finesse. But we can't get there until we're got 6 points in might and 6 in finesse.
Hmm. Is that just 6 in like any of the things or?
No, it tells you 6 in might, 6 in finesse. Any points in the might tree or finesse tree.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's pretty much what it is.
Your path is
not a
path.
So I, again,
you're
terrible.
Damn it, it's the truth. At least, I think it is.
You don't know, man. You're a crippling alcoholic.
I've never had a reason to doubt my... I'll meet you at his home to the east.
All right,
I'm going
well...
To... What?
Okay, so pretty much we pissed him off.
All right, definitely.
Like usual. Which way did we come from?
Where did we come from? Where did we go? Where did we come from? Go that way.
Where did we come from? Where did we go? Where did we come from? Go this way.
Yes.
Okay, I thought there was a pot there. Alright.
Thought there was a marijuana.
So these are lore stones.
They're going to tell us some lore?
They're going to tell us backstory.
Of all the songs in halls of lore,
in a poem.
There echoes none more grand. Olane's many feats of might.
Bro, I don't need your poetry slam right now, okay? I'm a little stressed out.
Well, that's... It's...
I just got my fate told by a crippling alcoholic. I don't know how to deal with life right
and
now.
You'll understand why it's all in a poem. Soon. Alright?
I don't know. I'm just saying, damn.
I know. I'm just saying.
Gosh.
We froze in the middle of a run. Press 3 to switch...
That's a weird fast travel button.
If you like the fast travel, press 3.
You gotta press enter to continue.
Okay,
so there is the map.
This is the world map. That's... Oh, by the way, we also got all the DLCs for this game, so...
Did we?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, you
Yeah,
did.
I got the DLC, so this
that's
is...
That's the DLC, obviously.
That's a DLC area. That's also a DLC area.
Reminds me like Mario.
This is all the main areas.
So there's two DLCs.
Two DLCs, yeah. I think there's a third one, but I think that third one's like... No, there's only two. Yeah, never mind. There's only two.
Everyone, all right. Just stand back. The warden can't work when you're crowding so close.
I could care less.
Is she dead? Oh, no, she's just...
It's a tragedy whenever anyone
she's probably
like
just
this.
Having that, you know, time
just
of the month.
Look at the poor creature.
No, what you're saying.
She's been beaten to the brink of death.
So... Like, all the Dusker, all the young races hate the Fae. Doesn't matter if they're the Summer Court or the Tuatha.
So wait, if we're one of the wait, can you be a Fae? Or...
No, you can't.
Okay.
No.
Oh.
The elves look like they're made out of wood. I mean, the Fae look like they're made out of wood.
Out of wood?
It appears she was attacked with some manner of short blade, likely a dagger. No way
so this
sure.
Chick got it stabbed
people simply
because,
stood
you know,
by as she called for help.
Hatred.
No one lifted
and, you know,
a finger.
I'm just saying, man. Life is
you
like
imagine?
A prison. You get shanked, you just gotta
it's
take it.
It's shameful to treat another in such
pretty much,
even if she is a fae.
See?
I don't
it's pretty much prejudice against the fae. And everybody's here going, oh, I can't believe a tragedy happened, even though they just stood there and watched it.
Yeah.
You know.
They're like, oh no, they stabbed this girl.
Well,
oh no. Oh, let's just crowd around. Don't help her, though.
Hope you stay in town.
So wait,
as you can see, she's looks like she's made out of wood, right?
Exhausted.
I don't know. I can't really tell, to be honest. She just looks like a dark elf.
Yeah, they kind of do, but you'll see eventually. But
I mean, once we talk to one,
yeah,
sure, we'll get the
we'll go get the quests.
Full visual.
All right. Get all the quests here.
So is it, can you buy like a house in like every town, or is it just
no, it's just like house? I think there's two towns you can buy a house in.
Oh, okay.
Then you can get like a dwarf looking mansion area, and then you can get like a town like
wait,
this.
What was that?
Another.
Enough of the
oppression. Where?
Enough of the lies. Is it pick up grave thing? Right there. The blue and gold thing. Oh, okay, it's just a scroll.
Okay, so is that part? And this part. There you go.
The your brother Saint Odwig's were laid upon a foundation Mason. Of exclusion. Like the Freemasons.
This bitch
like
is
the Illuminati.
They know the wall. Welcome to Saint Odwig's perpetual mission. I would invite you in, but the order has been too trusting in the past. Although, one never knows. You have arrived just when I am in. We at St. Odwig's have worked for years. The call 2 nights ago, Egan ventured.
Just give me the quest.
I don't care. I don't care why you're pissed off. Alright? Just give me the fucking quest. Oh, this is the other DLC. This was like armor DLC.
Get that shit.
There we go. You have reached limit. God, fuck.
Inventory full? Oh, we do have a limit.
Yeah, we have a limit to what we can carry, but it's not based off of weight.
Is it can you increase it, or? The beast? Holy shit, dude. What is that? Oh my god, yes. Alright, yeah. Let's drop all that other crap, and,
Oh, we can sell all this shit. So the fade blades work like daggers, so we don't actually have to use daggers exactly. And then this, and you got that thingy. He's also kind
of almost seems like cheating a little bit.
That's the beast. It kind of but I mean hey, we can use it.
Yeah.
So slow speed, very slow. Do you want to go sword, great sword, or hammer?
What's a great sword?
19 damage, 26 damage. 28 damage.
Very slow. What's the...
Slow. Average. Slow. Very slow. Great swords aren't bad.
Go great sword.
Okay.
I don't want to be, like, you know, too slow.
Okay.
And then we can just have the secondary as our daggers.
Alright, do you want to go 10? 13?
Probably 13. Yeah. I mean, those look badass already. So
then we got armor. This is rogue, mage, and then shepherds. Holy crap!
Oh my god, why
does it not remind you of a certain game?
What?
It's literally called Shepherd's Caress. Mass Effect.
Oh, I've never played Mass Effect.
Really?
Yeah. I've seen gameplay of it, and I've seen somebody play it, but I've never played Mass Effect. Which, I mean, I probably should, but I guess, I don't know, it's probably a little too late now.
Oh wait, you know what I think?
Lost you as they do me?
I think.
They have listened to their prayers for too long. There are other voices to
okay.
Be heard.
Well, just go sell all the crap we don't need.
Which, to sell things, you have to send it to your junk area. So pretty much
send it to your
add to junk.
Oh, okay, so you wait,
add to
how
junk.
Is that unlimited though?
Yeah, that's anything can go into junk.
But can you take it back from junk?
Yeah, you can switch between. I'm just gonna sell all the crap that we're not gonna use, like the bow and the hammers and shit like that.
So wait, why did
anything oh shit. Okay.
Why did they make a junk thing?
What do you mean?
You could just... I don't understand, like, if you can make, a junk pile, but you could take it back from the junk pile, why the hell would they put an inventory limit anyways?
Because your junk also counts towards your inventory.
I thought you just said the junk pile was...
Anything in your inventory can go in your junk.
Yeah.
But at the same time, junk is part of your inventory.
Oh, no, I thought you said it was, like, unlimited. Like, you can put...
Oh, you no, I see what
do
you
feel
mean.
Not no, this situation could not be any worse. It, why
she has a quest. Some... A disease is going on, and her apprentice, blah, 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 blah. Sell all the junk. Okay. I just got 14. See, that's how I got all my crap.
So the junk is like,
pretty much, that's, it's
not like really putting it away, but it's just like making it easier to sell.
Yeah, inventory management, all pretty right. much.
Never mind.
Yeah, but it also makes it easier to sell. And we can buy it back if we choose to. We're going full on Mass Effect.
Full on Mass Effect. Alright, see, like, I don't understand why you hate the helmet. It looks badass right now.
Well, some helmets look cool. Others don't, right?
And
that's all I'm saying.
That one looks badass, bro.
We still look badass, even if without the helmet.
I think you just like his face too much.
Yeah, I'm in love with his face. Oh, I mean, look at that face. I killed the chicken. Alright, yeah. We'll call it here for next episode. This episode. Next episode, we'll go do the side quest we just picked up. So, yeah.